Hi, my name is Samina Behenwala. I'm from Pune. And we came to Kashmir through Srinagar Tourism on 10th of April. We are a group of four adults and four children. Two are infants. And first we were like skeptical for coming to Kashmir. Like, is it a safe place?
Or yeah, the news and yeah, all. We were really scared of coming down.
Keeping in mind the recent attack and all that, you know, the media has hyped about it. We were really scared. In fact, we were, you know, at a point, yeah.
We just tried to cancel our tickets and all.
Yeah, we tried. We were actually very scared coming over here. Our parents were not allowing us. But then we just took that decision because we didn't want to miss it. And it was like the best decision of our life. And like Srinagar Tourism made it like completely hassle free.
Yeah. Everything was really easy, accessible.
Yeah, the insane
coming on.